Anyway, back. We'll finally beat this game. So my main plan is that we're just gonna do up some missions until at least I earn around at least a decent amount of money that I'm just gonna do ca taxi cab things or Ubers. Gonna turn down my audio. Load. Oh yeah, my tank has moved it to the shoreside bale home. Wait, this is a. Extra wonderful. Okay. I'm just wait once again. I need to go. Let's sort some things.
Ride into Epburn Heights. Kill me some filthy Diablo boo-boo's been batting up me Lady Queen Lizzie. You do the driving and the shooting and the dally in a boot. We'll make sure you don't get cold feet here. You'll need a piece.
Laughing vampires dance! Feel the voodoo curse!
Let's drive.
Let's just go through this first. Doing another Uber drive and stuff. No, not really. Oh yeah, now I'm being like shot by like every single gang that fucking hates me.
some filthy Diablos. Remember, you win this to the end, man. All your corner.
Oh yeah, lovely, nice start. Nice start to the fucking mission. What a nice start to the mission. Look at all that fucking cash and shit. Or I can't get out of the car. We'll go, okay, well no, this is just... Welcome to fucking... Yeah, I already like have a fucking 3-star bomb level, so I need to get to payment spray. Since then we're near this area, might as well just drive to the payment spray. So yeah, at least half of my money. Result of shit.
We will open fire!
You will never catch me alive. Oh no. So I might as well just get shot.
Stop breaking the laws.
We're going for a little ride into Epburn Heights. Kill me some filthy Diablo boo-boo's been batting up me Lady Queen Lizzie. You do the driving and the shooting and the dally in a boot. We'll make sure you don't get cold feet. Here, you'll need a piece.
Laughing vampires dance. Feel the voodoo curl.
Let's drive.
Oh, let's see, I'm just trying to go find my way to look here.
Go, 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 now!
No.
Is friend now. You're hiring, man. Real shooter.
Oh, I got that one done. Fucking car. Actually, no, the Yakuza Stingers are easy, actually, because there's always one that spawns you whenever you're on this part of the game. Getting the Mafia Centennial might be a pain in the ass. I'll do the Mafia one last, since they're already fucking, probably already armed. Since they're already armed with fucking shotguns. I mean, I literally, probably stealing one will literally be the fucking death of me. So in this mission, they spawn with Uzis, but I Hostile towards me. There should be a fear. They all were wearing.
Really
okay, so now I need Diablo's what the fuck they look like. And of course my cat's here. Of course. Say hello. Hello to my kitty. Yes, hello, hello.
Come on, watch the game.
Hurry up, I'm gonna
eat it. I can't run.
Stop, you can't eat that. Don't eat it. No. Sorry. Oh, I need. I'm back.
Wanna talk about it?
Part of the okay, I think this might be it. No, I don't see. Oh, I think that one. I think, yeah, that's the car. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, what is the. What? So just take this car that I borrowed from the Diablos, they won't mind me. They definitely won't mind me just borrowing the car. Now we just need the Mafia Centennial. Let's see how long that takes until I get fucking wasted.
Wanna talk about it?
This Oh god, there's already one shooting me. Oh yeah, this is already lovely. Yep, it's already starting. I go to pick up the health power up and I'm already being gunned down by the mafia. Oh, right there. There's the fucking car. Oh, yes, and one already set my car on fire. Oh god.
You looking at that?
Yep. I might actually have to buy some fucking body armor actually just to fucking enter the mafia turf. Actually, you know what? No.
I'm a working man!
Yeah, it's gonna. I'm gonna have to go redo the entire mission again. Getting like fucking shot down by the mafia. Still alive. You will never catch me alive.
What's the dealio?
Up those beavers!
You're going down!
So first, we need to get the Yakuza Stinger, which... Yeah. I know where it always spawns. There's always one. So first, Yakuza Stinger, then the Diablo crap. Then the Mafia Centennial. I don't know how long that's gonna take. Cause I own myself. Thank you. Yes, a bus. Or no, is this an RV? Well, just don't mind me, I'm just driving. What the fuck was that? There goes my car. Try it for the 300th time. So yeah, so main plan, finish up all of those missions, and then I don't know, I think after I'm done doing those missions, then I'll do, what was I gonna go do? I was gonna go do the taxi missions, and then taxi missions, just don't mind me, because no one gets run over. I need to collect, don't mind me, I need to collect their money. So I need cash. I'm trying to do some taxi fares, so the probably second half of the stream. This will probably be like a 8-hour stream. No, copyright. Let's do anything on the MP3 radio other than Mario screaming, because that somehow kills the fucking game. I don't know how it kills the game, but it somehow does. go through it. Oh yeah, of course not. Now I gotta go take this to the fucking paint spray. Don't mind me. I'll go over and drive all the way across the fucking way. I've got a plan, Arthur. I need money. After I'm like done doing the entire 3D universe of GTA. I think I might do Red Dead Redemption 1 and 2. I'll do 2 first since 2 is a prequel to 1. Because apparently Rockstar made a RDR2 story, prequel, and then they named it 2, because, why not, it's the second game. I'll take
Mike, got your number.
Take the trash. Well, shit. Anyway, I'm back. Oh, great. Yes, flipping my car. Don't mind me, I'm just borrowing people's money. Dead people's money.
You ever been down, Cal?
Yes. Yes, there's like 3 million of them. All approaching me. Don't mind me. They just don't mind me, I'm just borrowing some things. Self-defense, self-defense.
You're not home anymore.
Oh, Ben Grimm.
Oh gosh. Anyway, that's enough actually going up to them. That's enough murdering. Diablos. Just borrowing their money. Oh great, no, of course not. I'll just get the one in. Get the one in. On stock. And of course the weather's fucking foggy. And then of course, before we even fucking head into fucking mob turf, I think I'm gonna go waste a little bit of my money on some body armor. Cause I might as well need that, and maybe at least an Uzi. Oh! Or not, I might have to even go back. Why am I driving that way? Yeah, at least half of my fucking exchange of half of my money. Just to buy a simple, just so I can actually do a mission. Then I gotta go get like a ton of more money. But of course I'll turn this into a fucking 8-hour stream if I have to. So, like, the entire other half of the stream is just more fucking, drive. More car. More car. But, I'm pretty sure we just have to go. So, I think just right through here is just the, ammunition. So, I'm gonna go get some body armor. Maybe an AK. Just in case. I need to have my pieces. Just in case of the mafia is gonna be attacking me.
I got all your own defense needs.
And I accidentally bought the grenades, but I didn't use it. Might as well buy and use it. All your home defense needs. I don't get the one in the mafia turf. Because, you know, I'm a sitting duck there. If we're already in Mafia, okay. Let's see, are we getting shot at? I was gonna go back to this place. If any sentinels spawn there. Because I ain't gonna stop in the middle of the road. Now, probably I'm gonna have to go and paint and spray this because, of course, the Mafia is gonna, like, shoot. Mafia is going to shoot this 300 times, knowing that they hate me for killing their leader and stealing the leader's car. Oh, yep, okay, there was one with a shotgun. Nope, there's still Mafia. Should be okay now. Should not be able to get anything. Oh, Chinatown. At least try a territory. That's probably the ones with the bats coming at me. Not much of a problem. Not to jump wreck this too much. So I should be able to paint and spray it. Then beat the mission. Gonna then go on to the next one, and then the next one, then the next one, and then on until I get money. Until I can get to the final mission. So yeah, probably 3 hours straight. I'm gonna go save. Go save for the check the chat and then probably go continue. Kingdom come. Oh no.
Marry this. Get your little self over to Bedford Point. There's a stash in an old jalopy. I need quick smart now.
Thank you. closer. Oh no. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, I gotta watch out. These guys are fucking. Oh god, oh god! Yeah, okay, this is a great fucking mission. Yeah, I think I need a fucking AK for that fucking mission.
Get off!
So we're gonna go fight crackheads with a bomb strapped to them. Oh. Typical shit in Liberty. Typical shit you'll see in Liberty.
You want a license too?
It's fucking time. Waste more money on some shit for just one simple mission.
There's no need to feel down.
There's a nice car right there, let's see. There's a nice and fast car. So I think this might be the last mission and then we'll begin to do some taxi cab crap.
There it is.
Careful of my car!
Weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden pond or a swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans.
Come here! Come to that special delivery!
At Liberty City
come here!
Park.
Kick-Tock, what's on my special delivery? Come to that special delivery! Come to that!
I can't even stand 300 of these guys. No, people are blowing clip off! Oh god! Yeah, it'd rather be great if I had a rocket launcher. I would like to buy one, but unfortunately, I'm trying to save up my money. I'll probably just go. What's up to you doing? Taxi cabs and shit. Here, I'll try it one more time. And then if not, then I'll just go buy some. Standing out here in the middle of a gang war. Because apparently if I fucking enter this place sometimes, my fucking cars would just fucking vanish. I'm gonna go through this cutscene again.
Special delivery, TNT!
Boston 10-11, 8 Alberta Point.
special delivery!
Oh yeah, this is lovely. Great, flying around with explosives.
Special delivery!
Oh god. Another fucking...
Special delivery! Come here! Special delivery! Here you go, I got him! Come here! Come here! Come here! Special delivery! Here you go, I got him!
Oh yeah, this is lovely.
Come here!
Yeah, I get like a fucking 3-star wanted level. Which...
Come to daddy, special delivery. Come here. Tic tac, what's on my clock? Come here.
Oh, yes, lovely. Okay, one more try. Buy copious amounts of fucking bullets and ammo and shit just for this one mission. Daytona beat. Okay, yeah, I'll play that. Probably later though. I'll play it whenever the fuck I'm not. Oh. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. It's just a young boy. Thank you. No. No. Right, I gotta go. Right, now some music that's probably gonna give me a fucking copyright claim.
Come to daddy! Here you go, I got a special delivery! Come here!
I'm just escaping, I'm running.
You ever been down south?
I got an inch.
What up, dog?
Tick-tock, what's up, my...
Come here! Come to daddy! Come here! Special delivery! Tick-tock, what's up, my...
Oh, yes. Oh, one more time. One more fucking time, I'll do the fucking mission. Do some fucking taxi.
What are you trying to
find? I'm just gonna go do the fucking taxi shit. And then I'm gonna go find a taxi. Sorry, self-defense. Just shot at me. Shot at me, officer.
Yeah, you're playing man, eh?
Sorry. Oh, don't mind me, I need to borrow this for some things. Burgers. I gotta take a yardie to Bolt Burgers. Yes, welcome to my Uber service. Okay, and then there's someone down there. Crazy taxi to the museum. Crazy taxi! I wonder if I can play some crazy taxi music. Even though I have a trimmed crazy taxi.
Get out of here, man!
places to go. Welcome to New York. I mean Liberty City. This ain't New York. This is Liberty City. Rockstar's version of New York. Church. This guy actually needs some Jesus. This guy's actually a man of God, so he actually needs to go to the church. Hello, cat. God, I'm just trying to do some taxi fares, and my cat has to come up here. I have to go right into the park. Okay, yeah, just wait 1 second. Let me just do something. Stop! Please, cat! Go somewhere else, I'm streaming. What? This person right here. Get in. Museum. Don't mind me, I can barely navigate through this park here. Way, cat. This cab driver who barely has no one. Yeah, I listen to Big Shot Radio. My favorite radio station of all fucking. Of all of Liberty. Oh great, now people are shooting at my car. Great. Just let me peacefully do my Ubers.
I'd chase you if I could run!
I don't mind that. That's just my friends. They're just a little bit. They're just a little bit angsty. That's all. Turf again.
Eh.
Get this repaired. I really can't have a good time. I can't just fuck around. People need a clock speed taxi service, the best in town. Again. Don't mind me, again. My friends. Just, I don't know why they like this shit anymore. Oh, the guy who tried to run away. The church. This guy, or at least like one of the car thieves, this guy wants to be atoned for his sins, so I have to take him to the fucking church again. Anyway, he needs a bit of Jesus. Jesus. Our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Enough getting religious. Legend and politics. I actually should have added that to the playlist, but what's the point? Probably a teacher. Yeah, I'm your Uber driver. Plot speed. Waste all of his, all their money. God, the traffic's getting a bit dangerous, oh god. My old friend Jesus. I feel like my car's about to like catch fire any moment.
Dead ahead, full kill.
Seven, seven, seven. You know what? Let me go quickly check chat. Oh god, it's the same guy. That's probably just his twin brother. It's probably his twin brother or an imposter. Who knows? Of course, just do taxi fares until either my car gets set on fire or I just fail it, which would never happen. Because I always get there on time, I don't know about my car exploding. If I have to go through any hostile gang territory, maybe. Get my ear.
Don't back down! Yep, I've been drinking again, always.
a beater. Well, I guess it's lunchtime now. Actually, I have breakfast. Back and forth to Goldburgers. Just back and forth places. Oh god. Go check chat. See how long it is. It okay. So yeah, I'm pretty sure. Once I get to like the max. The football stadium. It's a football. I chiseled it. There must be some big game going on. Liberty City right now. That's why people want to get a cab. What are you doing with giving birth? Oh, I like some of the funny lines they say. Like some of the pedestrian lines, what they say. They road rage. Thank you. Oh no, we have to go to the construction site. Shit. Game violence. Cars gonna get shot 7 times. Thank God I'm not doing this shit in on Portland, because then that would just fucking. Gotta be just fucking pain. Get immediately shot by fucking. My thing gets set on fire because, of course, our fucking cartel members shot it 300 times with their fucking Uzis. Because, of course, they highly dislike me. Oh great. Get it repaired. Okay, it's here. Okay, I need to get it. I need to get it trash or here. I'll need to repair it. I have at least some time to actually do it, and I can get out some money. At least I have some time to do it. Man should do this. I could bring pull off at least enough to pay off the ransom that's holded on to my family, and then beat the game. No, not really. not really hold on to my family. How to drive. Don't mind me, these people don't know how to fucking drive in this city. Or maybe I'm the one who doesn't know how to drive. But, anyway, I hope you're enjoying your Uber. Let's see if I can get, 100 fares.
Damn police.
More Uber shit.
Thank you.
for fair. Oh no, it's a piece of God. Sorry, move out of my way. I'm just trying to do my things. You're in my way. Car doesn't get fucked there. It's only been 15 minutes. What? Oh, I thought I was already. Jesus Christ. Oh, sorry. That person was just lying in the road. He should be sleeping in the road. Fair not found. 404. Error 404. Fair not found. Oh no, it's another granny. Oh no, he needs to. I don't know why the hell she needs to go to the fort. But I should watch out though. That's cartel turbo. I'm probably gonna get shot. Well, that's just where gang wars are also frequent. Turf wars. Splatoon turf wars. Why is that car still there? Is my fucking car that I stole in Jack is still there? It has not been moved this whole time. There. Football station. Football stadium. It's football. It's a stone, Luigi. Okay, enough. okay. This one's a secret drug. Fuck out of here. Get repaired again. Wow, 30 cents, wow. $30, are you fucking kidding me? have a rat helping. We don't get in. Fares. Of course, the funny number that Rockstar puts in almost all of it, well, in most of the GTA games. I don't know if there's any 69s in Red Dead Redemption.
You
Okay, I think I now have enough. Alright, now time to go. Now we're gonna get ready for the final battle. I'm not gonna bring anything since I'm probably gonna get stripped anyway. Okay, you know what? First things first is to get some health, so I'm gonna get the health power up over here. And then I'm gonna go bring my tank, save, and then bring my tank just in case the game decides to call haha funny crash. nice thing to start off the mission with a fucking... with a fucking 2-star water level.
One of these Scarface idiots.
Can you hear my take in the background?
Question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
Then he uses his stand, the world.
You big.
Oh, yes, nice start. So let me reload up the shit. I'm gonna go reload the game because, of course, I'm not gonna fucking go out, go through my ass to collect $5,000 fucking 600 times. Isn't there like some body armor nearby? Please don't kick me out. This is my... Oh. Oh. Oh, please.
I'm going to kill you.
Sorry, self-defense. Start off the final mission again with a 3-star one level. That's lovely. Oh yeah, and then of course, let me guess. The mission starts out with me getting. The fuckers on the roof. Oh yeah, it is. Got him. Okay, I think I got all of them. I need some fucking help. Pretty sure you have to take that, or... Okay, there's some body armor actually in this truck here. Let me guess. And then there's a cartel member waiting for me. Let's see, did my tank despawn? It probably fucking did, so... Oh god. It's probably the way he knows this. Ah yes, walk in. I'm gonna go get my tank because unfortunately it doesn't seem to fucking... So what my main plan is to go under the house right after the beginning of the mission. Mind me, I'm running people over.
That's right, they don't care about my welfare. Real classy.
You take my money? Feel like matching?
Let's go, moving. Cracker!
Oh.
Yankee boy. You big tough Yankee boy.
There's one behind here now. Have M16s. Yep, the M16s.
You want the chainsaw, gringo? You big tough Yankee boy.
The rocket launcher's right over there. I think you're supposed to shoot down the rocket launcher.
Get this thing airborne!
Fuck! Come on, don't explode on me.
Damn, these shoes is killing me.
What do you think?
Fuck.
Aye, aye.
He's good people.
Hello, hi, baby.
Smoke him if you got him.
Easy, brother.
I need a drink.
Why are you lying?
I need a drink.
You're sleeping. All I'm gonna do is not move. Stop picking cream. Leave me alone.
Damn,
I need some meat.
looking at?
I need some eats.
Oh god, oh no, oh god, no. Oh god, okay. Oh. This isn't that damage. This is that fucking damage. Okay, yep. Try not to fucking run in again.
You must have to walk the wheel.
Bueno,
I roll. I going out.
You move, big man.
You want the chanky boy. You want the chanky boy.
You're gonna be sorry.
You big tough Yankee boy.
It's no more to kill.
I going to
you want
kill
the chainsaw
you.
Gringo?
I going to run or die. I will.
Kill those. Turn that off.
Go on, I dare ya! Come on! The fight!
Hey, I'm watching! Come on!
There was NPCs here for a second, now they're all gone. Where did all they go? Where did they go? Take out this because... Oh, wait, no, go back. Sniper rifle right here. It's only 5 bullets. I'll take out the fuckers with the M16.
Big tough Yankee boy.
You're gonna be sorry.
Big tough Yankee boy. You want the chainsaw, gringo?
You're gonna be sorry.
Oh God! Oh, of course not. Of course not. I had to touch his body. Oh, of course not. Close. Close. Almost close. We nearly had it.
I need some meat. Smoke them if you got them. What are you looking at?
I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down. Fuck! Someone 313. What the fuck? What time is it? 7:08.
Hey, get off me.
I need some eats.
I need a drink.
Let's get in.
What's up?
I'm going to be shorty.
Yeah, why is it mission starting?
That's my...
Fuck.
See, when...
You bitch! You gonna be sorry.
Hey,
you
play
you
me!
You go...
Anyway. Yeah, what's gonna I'm going the wrong fucking way. Actually, you know, no. die. Got all of them. Shit. Missed. Fuck. We're now running out of rockets, that's fucking lovely. Yeah, let me try one more fucking time. And then I'm just gonna get off. Actually, no, I ain't gonna get off. Anyway. Try as many times as I fucking want. But we almost got it. Just need to aim for that.
Hey, do I look okay?
Real good.
Yo, baby, you feel like
I
that?
Baby, I feel so good.
Anyway, I'm gonna go back to doing my average life crap. Yes, getting shot by the cartel. My favorite thing in the whole wide world.
Si, bueno.
It's not.
You move it, man.
You gonna be sorry. There's no-
You're gonna be sorry.
You big tough Yankee boy. You're gonna be sorry. You're gonna be sorry.
in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do.
I like how
man
16 is still there.
That's just what I mean. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.
Anyway. Yeah, that's the end of GTA 3. I'm just gonna mute myself, I'll come back later. This gets me a copyright claim. It shouldn't be, because this is, I think, original composition. I don't think this is any copyrighted music. If it does give me a VOD mute or copyright claim, I'll be sure to say fuck you, Rockstar. Or whoever made this. Anyway, we're not done yet. We're not just done yet. There's one more thing that I have to show you guys.
Grove.
There he goes. There it goes. There he goes flying. Well, that's the end of the adventure. Anyway, see you guys next stream. Good night.